For those of you wondering about the International, I've actually got a job I got to use it on. So I've already checked the oil. I haven't started this thing. Man, I don't know. It's probably been a couple months. So nice and filthy in here, but I bet it cranks right up. Yep, just like that. I've actually got a little bit of brush to clean up in a lady's yard, and there is no accident. I'm gonna actually take the International and take the tailgate off of it, and I'm hoping I can just back it up in there and then use the excavator and the rake just to load the truck up and haul it out. But I may have 10 or 12 loads for this little truck to haul out of there. Need to check all the air in the tires, and yeah, then we'll pop the tailgate off. We are on site, so it kind of sounded like Dirt Boss, didn't it? Back on site. This is the access I've got to try to get it, which is not bad on the machine. I just figured that the International, I think I can snake up and around this hill to get in here, hopefully. I'm hoping it's not too wet. My thinking was to take the tailgate off the International, if I can squeeze up and around that corner, back it up in here, and try to get it up here as close to the woods as possible, and then load it up and do all my loading and stuff from there. This is what we got, or what we're looking at. So it's a pretty good sized dead tree right there. Yeah, all this trash right here. Just want to try to keep as much of the standing trees as I can. There's a few, like that one's dead. I'll probably take it out. But then, like, all this stuff over here, I guess it's just stuff that's kind of fallen through the years. Some of those are when they built those houses. I guess they just started dozing all that junk over to here, and then they found out it was on her property. So but like all this stuff right here, she wants cleaned up and hauled out of here. I guess she had somebody come out here and look at. They had like a FECON, but they just wanted to mow the whole thing down. They didn't want to mess with trying to go around the trees and stuff, so she didn't want to do that either. So it's going to be a little more meticulous and kind of tedious, I guess, if you kind of come in here. There's a lot of junk. I mean, some of the stuff you're just going to pick up, it's just going to fall apart. Maybe a few day ordeal. It's going to be a slow go for sure, just kind of putting it all in the International. Thank you.
Oh,